रहमान रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम बैरिया कॉलेज पीएनटी। आई एम योर मैथ्स टीचर मिस सनन्या। चैप्टर नंबर 5 फैक्टराइजेशन एंड द टॉपिक इज़ फैक्टराइजेशन ऑफ क्यूबिक पॉलिनोमियल। द ऑब्जेक्टिव ऑफ दिस एक्सरसाइज इज इन दिस यूनिट स्टूडेंट विल बी एबल टू फाइंड फैक्टराइजेशन ऑफ अ क्यूबिक पॉलिनोमियल। फैक्टर थ्योरम। फैक्टर थ्योरम टू फैक्टराइज क्यूबिक पॉलिनोमियल। व्हेन पॉलिनोमियल ऑफ ए इक्वल्स टू जीरो देन एक्स माइनस ए इज़ अ फैक्टर ऑफ अ पी ऑफ एक्स। वाइस इनवर्सा व्हेन एक्स माइनस ए इज़ अ फैक्टर ऑफ पी ऑफ एक्स देन पी ऑफ ए इज इक्वल्स टू जीरो। एग्जाम्पल फाइंड द फैक्टर ऑफ एक्स क्यूब माइनस टू एक्स स्क्वायर माइनस एक्स एन प्लस टू द हाइस्ट पावर ऑफ पॉलिनोमियल इज थ्री। The constant term is 2 and the divisor of 2 are plus minus 1 and plus minus 2. Now putting a value of 1. After putting a value of 1, the result is 0. So we have found a root and a factor. Similarly, we are putting a value of minus 1, the result is 0. After putting a value of 2, the result is also 0. Thus, the factorized form of P of x is equals to x minus 1, x plus 1 and x minus 2. Factorize each of the following cubic polynomials by factor theorem. X cube minus 2x square minus x plus 2 in a solution. First we are let polynomial of x is equals to x cube minus 2x square minus x plus 2. Here 2 is the constant term and constant term is represented by 2. Possible factor of 2 are plus minus 1 and plus minus 2. Q is equals to 1 leading coefficient. Leading coefficient means x cube coefficient is 1. Possible factor of 1 are plus minus 1. Now divide p upon q equals to plus minus 1 and plus minus 2. Let x is equals to 1, putting in polynomial of x. Now putting a value of 1. 1 cube minus 2 into 1 multiply 1 whole square minus 1 and plus 2. After application of power, the result is 1 minus 2 minus 1 and plus 2. Plus 2 and minus 2 are cancelled out with each other and plus 1 and minus 1 are cancelled out with each other. So the polynomial of 1 is equals to 0. Hence x is equals to 1 is a 0 of p of x. Therefore x minus 1 is a factor of p of x. Again, let x is equals to minus 1, putting in polynomial of x. After putting a value of minus 1, the result is 0. Hence, x is equals to minus 1 is a 0 of polynomial of x. Therefore, x plus 1 is a factor of p of x. Let x is equals to, putting in polynomial of x. After putting a value of 2, p of 2 is equals to plus 8 minus 8 minus 2 and plus 2 cancel out with each other, all positive or negative value. So p of 2 is equals to 0. Hence x is equals to 2 is a 0 of polynomial of x. Therefore x minus 2 is a factor of p of x. Thus the factorization form of polynomial of x, which is equals to x cube minus 2x square minus x plus 2. So p of x is equals to x plus 1, x minus 1 and x minus 2. 7 part 3x cube minus x square minus 12x plus 4 in a solution. Let p of x is equals to 3x cube minus x square minus 12x plus 4. P is equals to 4 and 4 is a constant term. Possible factor of 4 are plus minus 1 plus minus 2 and plus minus 4. Q is equals to 3 and 3 is a leading coefficient. Possible factor of 3 are plus minus 1 and plus minus 3. P divided by Q, which is equals to plus minus 1 plus minus 2 plus minus 4. Plus minus 1 over 3 plus minus 2 by 3 and plus minus 4 by 3. Now putting x is equals to 1 in a given polynomial. So p of 1 is equals to 3 1 whole power 3 minus 1 whole power square minus 12 multiplied by 1 plus 4, which is equals to 3 minus 1 minus 12 plus 4. So p of 1 is equals to minus 6, not equal to 0. Hence x is equals to 1 is not a 0 of p of. Let x is equals to 2, putting in polynomial of x. After putting a value of 2, 3 into 2 2 raised to the power 3 minus 2 square minus 12 multiplied by 2 and plus 4. 2 cube means multiply by 3 multiply by 8 minus 4 minus 12 multiply by 2 and plus 4. After simplification, the result is 24 minus 4 minus 24 and plus 4. Positive and negative values are cancelled out with each other. So polynomial of 2 is equals to 0. Hence, x is equals to is a 0 of p of x. Therefore, x minus 2 is a factor of p of x. Again, let x is equals to minus 2, putting in polynomial. After putting a value of minus 2, the result is minus 24 minus 4 plus 24 and plus 4. So polynomial of minus 2 is equals to 0. Hence, x is equals to minus 2 is a 0 of p of x. Therefore, x plus 2 is a factor of p of x. Let x is equals to 1 over 3, putting in polynomial of x. After putting a value of 1 over 3, 3 multiply by 1 over 27 minus 1 over 9 minus 4 and plus 4. 3 divided by 27, which is equals to 1 over 9 minus 1 over 9 minus 4 and plus 4. Positive and negative are cancelled out with each other. So polynomial of 1 over 3 is equals to 0. Hence, x is equals to 1 over 3 is a 0 of p of x. Therefore, 3 multiply by x, so 3x minus 1 is a factor of p of x. Thus, the factorization form of p of x is equals to 3x cube minus x square minus 12x plus 4, which is equals to x plus 2, x minus 2 into 3x minus 1. Class 9th Federal, chapter number 5, factorization. Do complete remaining part of exercise 5.4.